Alrighty, just in the water now, just off Castor Bay this morning. Not a breath of wind. Just got the sun popping over the top of Rangitoto over there. I'm going to try something a bit different today. I've actually bought a kayak longline, so I'm going to head out a bit deeper and I'm going to set that. And while that longline's doing its thing, I'll probably just cast around some hard-bodied lures and soft baits and things like that. And yeah, it should be a fun morning. So yeah, we'll see you out there.
Alrighty, here's the longline. I've just come out to the spot I want to have the first set at. So I'm just going to bait it up with squid. Alrighty, that's the longline all set there. That's the last buoy. So probably give that 45 minutes to an hour and then we'll pull it in again. I've just set it in quite shallow for the first set. Maybe if I do some more sets I'll take it out a bit deeper, but starting out with a Z-Man bruised banana. Alrighty, so it's been just about an hour, so I'm going to pick up the long line now. I was casting around some soft baits, I got a few good hits on them, but didn't result in a hookup, so we'll see how this long line set went. Alrighty, just put out the second set. We're out a bit deeper here, and I've switched the baits up a bit. They sort of alternate, so it goes like mackerel, squid. Yeah, hopefully we'll find a bit more success on this set, because last set, all the hooks were bare, so it was probably just a bunch of baby snapper that just stripped the baits. Well, that set was a little better. I got three fish and one legal one. This fish is 37 centimeters. So yeah, a slight improvement on the first set. Alrighty, pulling in set number three. Snapper. Seems to be a legal snapper as well. Nice. Snapper. Small. Oh, gurnard. Nice. That's good. Big gurnard. Oh, another snapper. The snapper is too small though. Okay. So yeah, it's got all the baits baited up, ready to go.
Right, finally got the first fish of the morning, probably like just over 40 centimeters.